Hey everyone, this is Prachi and today I'll be doing a very simple nail design in the memory of Talia Joy. Now, a lot of you might already be aware of Talia Joy and what happened to her, but all those of you who do not know, Talia Joy was basically a makeup guru and a 13-year-old makeup guru who used to do absolutely amazing makeup tutorials, and she lost her life just a few days back. And she was, you know, suffering from cancer. Not just any type of cancer, but she was suffering from two types of cancer for almost 6 years. And so my today's video is going to be, you know, totally dedicated to her. Now, as you can see, my nail art design, it's not very clear right now because my camera has a bit of a, you know, focus option. It has to be adjusted, but it's basically a mint green nail polish design. Because Nicole from Nail Polish was, she suggested that since Talia's last Instagram manicure pic was of a mint green nail polish, we kind of, you know, follow the same color trend and, you know, create a nail design in that. So I've shared Nicole's link and Talia's YouTube link in the description box below. The reason why I decided to do this video was not because I knew Talia personally or, you know, because I used to follow her videos closely, because honestly I'm not that into makeup, so I didn't really follow her as such. But just, you know, thinking about a 13-year-old who was planning her own funeral, it's actually mentioned in her Facebook page, she was planning her own funeral, and just seeing her video, you know, so full of life, so bubbly, it's so inspiring. And I kind of wanted to just, you know, pay my respect to her in a way by creating a video that's totally dedicated to her. For all those of you who want to know more about her, I have shared her link, her Facebook link. If you want to make any donations, I have shared the link in the description box below as well. All those of you who didn't know about her, I just hope you guys pray for her, because this girl deserved it, you know. She deserved to live. She deserved a good life. Just like every 13-year-old does. She didn't get that. So from the bottom of my heart, I just pray that, you know, wherever she is right now, she's in peace, because life wasn't fair to her at all. Like, really sad. But so I'll just share my nail design with you. It's a very simple nail design that can be created by anyone. It's not a very fancy design, because I just wanted to create something simple in, you know, in the memory of Talia Joy.